Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here. Welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 431. And today we have a 1v1 request sent in by hypermetalhaku. And he wanted to see Blossom take on Jenny here, so it's a Powerpuff Girl versus a android cyborg robot girl. So let's see what happens in this fight. Immediately, Blossom rushes in there, just freezes Jenny in place, freezes Jenny in there again. Jenny just froze around as Blossom kind of toying with her right now. Looks like Jenny uses her weapon arsenal of doom there. Jenny gets kicked up in the air using her ball form there to beat the crap out of Blossom. Blossom using a super punch combo to punch Jenny up in the air. Blossom freezing Jenny in place there, kicks her up in the air. Another powerful punch combo from Blossom. Blossom at first was taking some pretty big damage from Jenny there, but she freezes her in place again. Sends an ice clone of herself out there, freezes Jenny in place again, hits her with an eye laser, another ice breath attack, and down goes Jenny. Blossom struggled there for a second, but got the win eventually. Let's see what happens in round two. Just immediately, Blossom beats the crap out of Jenny with the power punch combo, punches her up in the air, freezes Jenny in place. Jenny using her saw blade kick there to try and come back, does a little bit of damage to Blossom. Jenny getting a couple more quick attacks, evens it up. Blossom gets the grip attack in there, uses the ice clone to spam and freeze Jenny. Jenny fighting on that ice clone again there. Another ice clone out there that Jenny just getting frozen around right now. Keeps getting frozen over and over again. As Blossom resorting to the cheap tactics. Super Blossom punch combo again there. Blossom trying to stay and just finish Jenny off quickly. She tried to use the vacuum cleaner there. Uh-oh. What are we seeing here? It's definitely a fatality, but it's not the Cyber Demon. KO. It's a KO. It's... I don't know what's going to happen here. Kill opponent, huh?
Nice work.
Well, Jenny is already dead, and on top of that, she dies again. You can't really blow up a robot, I guess. Technically, that was a good fatality there. Someone else blew up. I'm not sure who. Well, Blossom gets the win in this one. You just got blossomed. Epic fail. Hey, that's a pretty good funny line there, and I hope everybody enjoyed this one. Hypermetalhaku, thank you for sending the request in. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 432.